17th of March, 2018. The ambitious experiment to be the first person to eat a panini in outer space. Unfortunately ended in complete failure yesterday. Experts have analyzed the cause of the disaster, and it was determined that, before takeoff, astronaut Shaun had eaten the panini that was supposed to be used in the experiment. He said he had been too busy with takeoff preparations to buy lunch and he simply got hungry. We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more. No comment.
Thanks for watching. For your Me News for March 17th, this is Laura Phillips, signing off.